day two, and Rooney is not quite happy on being confined. I had to stop and put something in the recycle, and now everybody's nervous, but Rooney does not like being confined, but well, he has to. He has to be in there because he's crazy. So I had to stop because somehow this dog got out of the car seat, and now he's even wilder than ever. So I don't know how he did it, but I'm gonna put him right back in there and let's go see what happens. Henry, he thought he was smart, doesn't he? So you're back in there. Yeah, I know. Why don't you tell him he needs to be a good boy so he can ride in the car? What do you think? Yes, yes. You tell him to be a good boy. Yes, you guys are good boys, and he is a maniac. He's a crazy boy. So let's go where we want to. Yeah, but we're gonna go where we need to go. Yep.
What's going on? I took out Bruno and not you. What is it? I'll go get you. I'll go get you. It's your turn in a second. Just hold on. Just hold on. I get you.
Back in the car. So, I have to run some errands now. And I hope you guys be good for that.
I'm going to give him something to drink because he gets so excited and then he pants a lot. And of course, we jumped already out of his cage.
Today it's Henry's turn. Henry needs some time with just the mama. But I thought I'm gonna try out how this car seat works, but it does not fit in the Michael's cart. So I will have to hold on to it. So we'll see how that works.
So of course Henry won't jump out of there.
There's still Rooney's toy in there. If he was sitting there, we couldn't do this. We couldn't have the canopy open. So what I did is I just buckled this. I looped it through the cart and then I buckled it. And then so right now it's not falling off.
So mama needs just a few things, not too much. Of course, she wants to get a lot of things because the mama likes crafting. But we just need a few things.
Look at, they have the elf on the shelf, but mama don't know what this is all about. So we're gonna go in here and take a look and see. And I don't think we need anything here. We have everything we need from here. Yep.
Yeah, it's a little bit shaky. I know you won't like it. We should have done it different, but that's what we're doing right now. I know, don't be a crybaby. Mama got ya. Yes, mama got ya. Let's go take a look. We need to find wooden beads and some red ribbon. That's all we need. Okay, so here we are. They have beads. But, they do have some, but not the colors I really want. So let's go see. You'll be mama's good baby, huh? We're only gonna go here and then we're gonna go right home. Yes, yes. But you're my bestest buddy, aren't you?
I'm still looking. I haven't found what I'm looking for. Mama will have to ask somebody because I have not found what I'm looking for. Well, what we gonna do, What we gonna do, little boy? Are you gonna give me a boo-boo for that? No boo-boos? No boo-boos, little baby? Let's go see if we have somebody who can help us. Let's go see if we have any luck. Yeah. It's the Christmas stuff. Henry, what is it? You miss your brothers? What is it?
It's just you and me. Once in a while, it's just you and me. Yes. I think the mama found what she's looking for. But let's go see if she finds a different size. These are a little small. So let's go see if we find a different size. Okay. Yes? What is it? Huh?
Fit in the cart, so it kind of wobbled around, and Henry didn't like it too much, so he was a little bit of crybaby. But we are back at the car. We got what we came here for, and now we're gonna go home, and then Mama is gonna put some hangers on her crafts.
What you doing, little boy? Huh? We're going home.